When do you rake leaves, Scott? Do you rake them in the summer or in the fall?
In the fall.
In the fall. Good job.
Kim makes a relationship with every student she works with and with their parent, and it becomes a relationship where they're working together for the student. She learns how to communicate with them, how they communicate. She learns what they like, what they don't like. She has an amazing ability to be direct, to be relevant to what the student needs, and to allow that student, I think, to grow and to go places that we thought maybe they couldn't have. And she makes sure everything is set for them to be successful in special education, as well as general ed, as well as a community.
Congratulations, Kim!